Yo guys, what is up? This is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I need to shoot stupid arrows into this wall. I think this is the thing that I hate about this game the absolute most, is shooting these stupid arrows in the wall. It's just annoying. And these jumps are so unrealistic, like really? And that's not where I'm supposed to go! Grab onto an arrow! Gosh, so annoying. Please make the jump. Alright, let's go. Oh, the platforming is gonna be the death of me. Where am I supposed to go from here? Oh, more arrows into the stupid wall.
A vase made of silver. It's seen a lot of use and travel, but it has a rough portrait of the prophet. They must have begun trading with the outside.
These stupid arrows are gonna be the death of me. Go, jump to the next one. There we go. Please tell me that's the last arrows I have to waste firing into the wall. Oh my gosh, I got so lucky. Would you climb? Okay, then I go up. Okay. So jump over to here. Oh my gosh, grab it! No! What the heck is going on? Run! There we go. Just swing. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! Okay, I was able to correct it. Okay, it was about to swing me way off to the left. Okay, jump. Oh my gosh, more freaking arrows! Jump. To there. What the hell, game? I was looking up at my other arrow. Why would you jump off like that? You could have made it doing that, but I wanted to jump up to my other arrow, not that crap. I don't know why I just shot that. And there we go. I went off to the left. Game is gonna make me jump off a cliff. Why does platforming have to be like this? Come on, no swinging to the side. God, why do I have to correct this crap in midair? I was going off to the right that time. There we go, into that arrow. Arrow there, arrow there. Okay, let's do this. Make the jump. Fine, if you want to go right here, just do it. Game. There, I lined it up for it. So that be at. Wait, where am I? Oh, here we go. Swing across. Oh my gosh, it didn't read my X button! I'm gonna have to start all over, and this platforming is gonna it's just drive me insane. My X button, okay good, I don't have to start all over. Dude, my X button, it didn't respond. Do I need to jam on the X button, game, to make you happy? There. You happy? Like smashing the oh my gosh, more stupid arrows. These arrows make this game. Like that! Grab the arrow! Don't leave me in suspense! I'm tired of dying platforming. I've had to die more times platforming than from any enemy. Probably like 10 times more. Oh my gosh, here we go again. Mash the X button! Mash the X button! Okay, that works. You know what? That works. Another base camp. Okay. And then we're jumping off the edge again. Okay, she doesn't have any. She doesn't have any words of wisdom for us. All right, here we go. Now the long climb to the top of the tower. Oh my gosh, that camera angle changed.
No,
grab it! Jump over. No, go, climb. Please run up the wall. Those enemies loading in look so hilarious. Move, Laura! I forgot about that. Okay, let's go. Can we go any slower here? Yeah, see, if we would have been moving a little bit faster, we may have been there already. I gotta oh my gosh, re-grab. Yeah, let me follow these guys that are getting mowed down up. Yep.
We're surrounded! Fall back to-
I'm out! Cover me!
Why would you not watch your back first?
Reloading!
Go, go!
Cover me, I'm reloading!
Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, go up! Go up, go up, go up, go over, go over. There we go. Dig in. No, game! Fuck you! Why? Why did she jump to the right? F this game. Why did she jump to the right when I went up? I just wanted to jump straight up. And the game is like, nope, we're going to the right. That is so annoying. And now the game not even reading my X input there. Yes. I'm just not gonna rush this. We're just gonna go slow, fine. Have it your way. Where am I even jumping to? Pull yourself up before this thing breaks away on the ice. Oh my gosh, stop moving your head! I like to know that my pistol has unlimited ammo. That crap is ridiculous! That is ridiculous how bad my aim was there too, because that was pathetic.
Anna.
There's the bitch.
Laura, get down!
Sophia, where are you?
I see you, Laura. We'll do whatever we can to support you from here.
Thank you, Sophia. I'll take whatever help I can get.
Give me suppressing fire!
Down.
This ends here and now.
Okay, I've had enough of you chucking your explosive. Come here. No, come here.
Hostile.
You guys just set up for that. I don't have anything else to say. Oh, look at this guy. He thinks he's slick with his stupid. Okay. All of you can suck on poison arrows. Did that guy just run into the poison and get poisoned? Wow, the AI is stupid. Oh, thank you for the poison mushrooms. Thank you all for the ammo.
Lara, you have to get to cover. We're about to fire, and you're out in the open.
This is cute. Okay, all of you, let's blow that up. There we go, finally got the headshot. Come on, push. What is this? Oh, it's just something on fire. Anybody else? Oh, this guy wants it. I need to heal. Heal. No. I'm trying to... No! What the hell? I'm just trying to chain... Okay, what on earth? Okay, that's gone. Make more poison arrows! Oh my gosh, heal. Okay, I'm out of that. I can't craft any more of those. Bitch, get out from behind your shield. What is going on? No, that dude threw a nade right when...
Thank you, Sophia. Hell of a shot.
Dude threw a grenade right when I was... Okay, where are my fire arrows? I'm not gonna be able to make many of these. We're running out of craftables. Maybe I was using them a little bit too... liberally. Or whatever it's called. Alright, here is the point of no return. New base camp discovered, final precipice, one skill point. I don't even know what I want to put this in. Yeah, sure, we'll go with that. I don't think it really matters what I roll with now. Weapons. Okay, nothing can be upgraded that I want to use. Alrighty, let's go. Oh good, platforming. I can already tell I'm probably dying once here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, is this the end of the platforming? Go. To the top. Aw yeah.
Sophia! Can you hit him with the trebuchet?
We'll try! Get ready!
My weapons are no use against that chopper.
We're loading up the trebuchet! Hold on!
Grab the shotgun ammo.
We're ready to fire! Firing! The helicopter is too fast. We'll never be able to hit him.
Wait! I have an idea. If I shoot the fireball when it's near the chopper, the blast might hit it.
I hope you're right. Give us the signal. We'll be ready.
Fire!
We're launching!
There we go.
Got you, you son of a bitch.
Okay, let's move. Go. Get to the other side. Where are the enemies? There we go. Hey, buddy. Hey, he... Oh! Come here. Come here. You, little. Yeah, good luck with that. Where's the guy shooting at me? Where? Is he underneath? Oh my god! I look up and there's 100 guys! Okay. Oh god! Oh my gosh, I can do an air attack from right there?
Watch out, Lara, he's on his way to you!
Give me my AR. Are you idiots not?
Got to signal Sophia to fire that trebuchet.
Hurry up! Hurry up before I get lit up.
We're ready to launch the trebuchet. Just give us the
signal. Oh my gosh, I can't do it. Where's the chopper?
Now!
Here we go! My god, it worked! You did it!
It's not over yet. Get ready to fire another shot.
Just gonna sit up here. What? Let me back. What is going on, dude? I should have kept the bolt action. It's so much better for this part than the assault rifle, I totally forgot. Oh my gosh. Hey, you're a joke. Okay, we'll go about it that way. Oh no! Oh no, heal! Get that insta-heal. Dude, this guy... he's just OP. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I got knocked off the edge. And I'm pretty sure I took fall damage and then... I don't know where I am and really have I hit it once or twice at this point.
He's gone.
Come here.
Keep firing.
We're getting torn
apart. Oh, damn.
We got a man down. Give me some pressing. Got your back. Fire in the hole.
Oh god.
Got it.
Where's
the
going?
Taking fire! Keep her down! Under fire!
Okay, 4 headshots in a row.
Give me covering fire.
5 headshots in a row.
Cover me!
Where the heck are these guys? Oh, here comes one. 6 headshots? Come on. Be my 7.
He's dead.
What? What was that? 8 headshots? Yeah, well, you could reload a little bit faster. That'd be great. Would you idiots hurry up and reload the trebuchet?
My weapons are no use against that chopper.
Let it fly!
Alright, here goes!
Hi, yes!
Ugh! Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. There we go. Why is my game ringing? Anybody else? Dude, why is my game sound like... I wonder if you guys can hear this. Like, what the hell is this? It literally sounds like an alarm is going off in my ear.
Just you and I now, Lara. You have no weapons, no allies, no hope. This place will become your tomb.
I forget. How do you have to do this? You have to come up behind him?
Come fight me. Don't hide in the sh. I've got you.
What is. Okay, hold on.
I wonder, did you watch your stay still?
There we go.
No! My destiny lies in the Chamber of Souls. I've come too close to...
Yeah, we know you've come too close to...
You know, there! Come out now.
Come here. Bitch, get down.
Destiny. I was meant for greatness.
This was never your destiny. Your sister let you believe that.
I did all of this for her. Don't you walk away from me.
Wait! Trinity killed your father.
No. You're lying. You're not worth it.
He begged for yours.
Burn in hell.
I missed some of the dialogue, my bad. Dude, I don't know what this ringing is. If I find another campfire, we might... You know what, hold on. I'm gonna reload. We're gonna back out and we're gonna reload this. I don't know what on earth that ringing is in my ears, but it's from the game because when I pause it, it goes away. Hopefully that's not like what... I don't know why that would be a necessary thing to have. I guess it's Lara Croft's birthday today. So happy birthday. It seems fitting that I finish this game for the Let's Play on her birthday. Seems pretty fitting. Okay, it's gone. I don't know what the heck that was, but that was annoying as all hell. Okay, let's end this.
Your men are defeated. Your brother is dead.
that's what Trinity has wrought. Death. And that's all they'll ever bring. Give this up.
I gave up everything for this. I have no intention of giving it to Trinity.
What about your father? You're dooming him to be mocked by history. How can you let this go? When you're so close.
I'm willing to make that sacrifice. I can't let you take it.
Think of the millions suffering and dying. We can save them. We can change the world. Together.
The cost is too high, Anna. We aren't meant to live forever. Death is a part of life.
That's easy for you to say. You're not the one who's dying.
But this isn't about you. This is about humanity, about protecting what it means to be human.
Maybe she didn't smoke so much.
We're surrounded!
Jacob, look out!
The source is not meant for the world!
This is your chance, Lara. Everything I've done, everything you've done, another Croft doesn't have to die for this.
But I'm willing to.
Well, I'm not. Please. I'm dying. This is my only hope.
Anna, no!
Too long already.
You knew I'd destroy it.
In all my years, I've met few as extraordinary as you. It's finally happening. My ending.
I'm sorry. All I wanted was to make a difference.
You already have. You already have.
My dearest Lara, I often think about how my father would turn over in his grave if he knew the shame I had brought upon our family's name. Croft, what does it even mean? I just hope you can make your own mark on this world someday. Remember that the extraordinary is in what we do, not who we are.
Destroying the source was the right thing to do.
I still feel like I let him down.
I think he would have made the same choice. Come on. You've got a plane to catch.
I listened to his last tape 1,000 times, but it's as if I was hearing my father's words only now, for the first time. It doesn't matter what choices he would have made. I have to make my own. The myth of Katesh was real. There are secrets out there that can change the world. I need to find them. Not for my father, not for anyone else.
Trinity is still out there, and they're more powerful than I ever imagined. I can stop them. I can make a difference. I can make the right difference.
Achievement unlocked, the price of truth. That is the end of Rise of the Tomb Raider. Definitely one of my favorite games. I'm happy to add it into the collection. When the next Tomb Raider comes out, hopefully I'll still be making videos. I'll probably, like I do for a lot of new games that are coming out that I'm really excited for, I do hype videos. I'll probably play the original Tomb Raider for that, since I don't have that on my channel already. I don't have a Let's Play of it, so that will probably be the hype for the next Tomb Raider. But who knows, maybe I'll end up playing it this summer because, because, like always in the summer, there aren't as many games as there should be, probably, when kids are off school and we're all on break or whatever. But I also don't like to spend my whole entire summer playing Xbox. I want to get out, I want to enjoy the lake, and I want to enjoy just being outside and hanging out with friends and stuff like that, but who knows, last summer was weird because I had my shattered heel and I couldn't walk, so that was a little bit different, but I don't know what this summer will bring. I don't know all of what I'll be doing, all that. Obviously, it's only February. That's all still well over 4 months away from really getting into the nitty-gritty of my summer, because in May I usually take a May term class or something like that, or I really pick up a ton of hours so that they'll allow me at work to be a little more flexible in the summer. Like, I'll open my schedule and work 6 or 7 days a week in May in order to be able to have Saturdays or Sundays or even both sometimes off during the summer, because my work's pretty flexible. They'll work with you, especially if you give them hours at other points in the year and stuff like that. They're really flexible. But that is going to do it for Rise of the Tomb Raider. Let's go ahead. We don't need to sit through the credits.
Anna. You said another Croft doesn't have to die for this. What did you mean by that? You killed my father, didn't you? Trinity ordered his execution. But I couldn't do it.
You're lying!
I loved him.
No!
It's done.
Good.
What about Croft?
No. Not yet.
Alright, I believe that is the 100% end of the game. But that is going to do it. There will be one more episode where we will be opening up the packs. Where do you even go for that? Yeah, here we go. You come into here. I've got 106,000 credits as well as 8 that you get throughout the game. So we'll probably do a real short episode of that. Nothing special, but I'll throw that up as like the last video. But this was kind of really the ending. Maybe I'll buy the Baba Yaga DLC. I don't know. I don't really know what I want to do with that. That DLC is so short. Like, the season pass, the endurance mode also, like, alone in the wild, Laura must scrounge, scavenge, craft, and survive the harsh elements by day, as well as lethal threats from enemies, both man and beast by night. This is her ultimate woman versus wild test. Limits of how long she can survive on her own in sprawling, unforgiving landscape. Fire takes fuel, cold kills the unprepared, food restores health. Everything must be caught, collected, or crafted. Okay, that's kind of cool, but I don't really know if that really makes good for a YouTube video. That Apex Predator armor looks horrible for being called Apex Predator. Let's be honest. Okay, but I do have all these, so we will hit that up in the next episode or whatever. The final episode, I guess, will be a pack opening. It'll probably be pretty short because, really, honestly, if I open up a gold pack, that's, like, all of my stuff. I might open up a challenge pack or, like, a wild pack. I might just open up a little bit of everything and see what everything everything encompasses, but I don't know exactly if I will be doing starting Resident Evil Revelations soon, or if it'll be after, but that is the expected next series. But it may just be Far Cry Primal next. We'll see how this all goes. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode where we will rip some of these packs. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.